The auto glass replacement industry's biggest concerns are safety, liability, and profitability. The auto glass retailer relies on the documentation and guarantees provided by their auto glass adhesive supplier when it comes to stated safe drive-away times. How do adhesive manufacturers determine when a vehicle is safe to release to the vehicle's owner? That's what SDAT, Safe Drive-Away Time, is all about. At Sika Corporation, we use several interdependent criteria to support and validate our published SDAT times. The first criteria in determining an adhesive's green strength capabilities is the use of high-speed tensile pull testing. For years, Sika has been the only company that used and truly understood high-speed pull testing. In essence, we have been the pioneers of safe drive-away time modeling. In Sika technical laboratories, we condition adhesive beads in a climate-controlled chamber and then immediately place the bead in a high-speed tensile testing machine. The high-speed tensile testing machine then transmits the data from each tensile pull test to a specially built high-speed data acquisition machine. Stress and displacement are measured over 30,000 times per second. Unique acquisition software accumulates literally thousands of data points in a fraction of a second for each pull test. These data points are plotted to determine the peak strength and energy absorption for each sample. For each adhesive bead tested and measured at various climate conditions, Sika technicians can then analyze the time that it takes each bead to reach required strength levels. With the strength measurements on one axis and the time measurements on another axis, a safe drive-away time is then determined for each and every Sika product at a variety of climate conditions. The resulting data then becomes Sika's safe drive-away time charts. Sika plots numerous climatic conditions and the time it takes for each adhesive bead under each of these conditions to reach the strength development necessary to exceed applicable FMVSS guidelines, Federal Motor Vehicle Safety Standards 208-212. From the data generated, Sika then develops our SDAT charts. The only thing left to do? Validation of our testing, analysis, and SDATs through independent vehicle crash testing. Validation is the final piece of the SDAT modeling process. The best way we know to validate our published safe drive times is through crash testing conducted by independent and certified automotive test laboratories. Sika adhesives have been crash tested at several different testing laboratories throughout the world, including TRC, Testing Research Corporation of East Liberty, Ohio, Veridian Corporation of Buffalo, New York, TUV of Stuttgart, Germany, and Ford Motor Company of Dearborn, Michigan. Sika has conducted numerous FMVSS as well as OEM-specified crash tests at each of these facilities, all for one purpose: to validate the published safe drive-away times for each of its products used in the worldwide market for auto glass replacements. Testing, measurement, analysis, conclusion, and validation means Sika can prove what our published literature states. For the auto glass retailer, this means confidence in the Sika products they use, competitiveness in the AGR market. Sika's SDATs are unmatched in the industry. Liability risk management. When their installers release a vehicle whose glass has been correctly installed using Sika-approved procedures and the vehicle is held according to Sika SDATs, glass shop owners know their customers have been given a safe vehicle to drive. Partnership with an adhesive supplier who is devoted to our customers' needs and who meets those needs with value-added products and services.